Namaskar. How are you children? I hope you are fine. Now, today's topic, good and healthy habits. Good and healthy habits make our body healthy and disease free. Good and healthy habits make our body healthy and disease free. So, we must brush our teeth twice a day. We must brush our teeth daily. After brushing, we must take a glass of water. After brushing, we must take a glass of water. Morning walk. Walking in the morning, we also take a part of good habit. Walking in the morning, for morning walk, is also a part of good habits. We must walk in the park. We must walk in the park or in the garden to get fresh air. We must walk in the park or in the garden to get fresh air. We must also do some exercise in the morning. We must also do some exercise in the morning. We should also wash our face. We should also wash our face, hands, and legs before breakfast and meal. We must also do some exercise in the morning. We should also wash our hands, face, and leg before breakfast and meal. We must sit straight. We must sit straight for study. It is a part of good habits and healthy habits. We must take at least 5 to 6 glasses of water daily. We must take at least 5 to 6 glasses of water daily. We should cut our nails with a nail cutter and never bite your nails. We should never throw garbage on a road. We should never throw garbage on a road. We must take covered food and avoid uncovered and dirty food. We must take cover food and avoid uncovered and dirty food. We should always take filtered water. After bathing, we should use oil and comb our hair properly. After bathing, we should use oil and comb our hair properly. We should always use handkerchief when we cough or sneeze. we should
always. We should always. We should always use handkerchief. We should always use handkerchief when we cough and sneeze. We should not spit here and there. We should not spit here and there, but spit in a basin or drain only. We should not spit. We should not spit here and there. Here and there, but spit in the basin or drain only. After passing away or to, we should use water to clean ourselves. To clean ourselves. After passing urine or stool, we should use water to clean ourselves. Taking a bath with soap daily. Taking a bath with use soap daily. It is a part of healthy habit. It is a part of healthy habit. We must change our undergarments. We must change our undergarments daily and keep school uniform neat and clean. And keep school uniform neat and clean. Regularly, outdoor games are necessary. Regularly, outdoor games are necessary for a fresh mind and healthy body. Exercises are important part of our body. We should get up early in the morning. We should get up early in the morning and go to before 10 p.m. at night. We get up early in the morning and go to bed before 10 p.m. It is also good habits. To be healthy and happy, we must have good habits. To be healthy and happy, we must have good habits. Keep our surroundings neat and clean. It is part of our good habits. Good habits can protect us from disease. Good habits can protect us from our disease. To be healthy and happy, we must have good habits. Keep our surroundings clean. It is a part of good habits. Good habits can protect us from disease. Good habits can protect us from disease. Thank you. Namaste.